I tell you what, it helps in Ohio that we got Democrats in charge of the machines.